Kurt! What are you doing? I thought you could carry bucket on your head.
You can't tell me that wasn't funny. Each time these filmmakers from overseas come around to Africa, I'm the first person they call. I've got mad skills. Wait for it, and that is South Africa.
It's my first time in Africa, and as a young mother, I'm really looking forward to meeting the children.
Your father, where is he?
My father left when I was 2 years old. He went to look for a job, and he never returned ever since. So I've been the man of the house. Is this your first charity appeal?
Kurt! Michelle, you must stick to the script.
So, Michael, where is your father now?
My father left when I was 2 years old.
The gifts we bring don't mean anything to us, but their faces light up like nothing I've ever seen before.
Michael, do you have Danishes in Africa?
No.
I've got a surprise for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Tastes like shit. Celebrities always give me these crappy presents.
They have so little, yet they smile.
So you see, this is tough business, you know. Sometimes I think about quitting. But then again, it's for a good cause.
For only $9, you can make a difference in these poor little angels' lives. So please reach into your hearts and dig into your pockets. And together, we can save Africa.
Oh, yes.